Hi everyone. Today I will make a canned fish. And I have here this 5 jack fish that I caught at the river last week. And I will show you how to can them. Take the fish and chop it up. This has been cleaned. Now I'm done cutting the fish. I will put this into the jar. Small one first. Fit there. There's some small ones. Halfway through the jar, I will add pickling salt, 1/2 teaspoon pickling salt. And 1/2 tablespoon of Russian dressing. And 1/2 tablespoon of oil. Oops. And put the rest, just fill right up. Fish, pack them up. Wipe them off. The lid. Put this in a corner. The water is about 3/4 from the rim. I'll just put it in a maximum. When it's boiling, you have to adjust into 10-pound pressure. This is the canner I borrowed from Lionel and Susie. Should be like this. I used this once before. Should be tight, tight. And see you in 90 minutes. 90 minutes after my canned fish is ready, and then I let it cool for half an hour to take that lid. Stick one by one. Here's my homemade canned fish. Still boiling right from the canner. And thank you guys for watching my video. You have a nice day. Bye-bye.